wake, viscous and refreshed. You know, Titan Leon was the reason I became an Iridian researcher. If anyone knows how to save the universe, it's him.
Feel the bloodlust!
Inside Pandora. That was their goal all along. Should Tyrene leech the destroyer? Well, you are what you eat.
I've missed you, boy.
Steward to Typhon de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, de Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
Must you be so dour, honestly?
Says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're marooned on a deadly planet doesn't mean you can't make it feel like home.
Sparrow, open your eyes. The Vault Hunter doesn't like you, and you're irrelevant to their mission.
Whatever. You're irrelevant to my ass.
Master hates you, Sparrow. He'd scrap you in a heartbeat. Next time his toilet breaks, you're a goner.
Toilets perform a vital function. I'd be honored.
Don't get so long, Vault Hunter! We got a universe to save! Ah! You were expecting someone less handsome?
Glad you made it! Bet it was a schlep! Here's a little something for making the trip.
That gun must be mine.
Well, it runs on iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. Right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, bots. I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Don't matter. It's the end of the universe.
Laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too. By now, you've figured out Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Meridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. They were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
I do, yes.